Adding a walking sound to the player is quite simple, and I'll show you exactly how to do it. So to do this, first add a character body 3D, then add a collision shape and mesh instance. Also add a camera and an audio stream player node. Now create a new capsule mesh, then add a capsule collision. Also set the camera position. Now create a platform with a static body node. Add a mesh instance and a collision shape. Create a new box mesh and resize it. Also add a box shape collision and resize. Now select audio stream player and drag and drop your walking sound. And make sure to enable the loop. And the sound is like that. Now create a simple script for your player. Under the else statement, drag and drop the audio stream player, then use .play to play the audio. And that's it. Now you have a player with a walking sound effect. If you found it helpful, make sure to like and subscribe for more tips. See you in the next one.